Are you ready to draw with me today? Today, I'm gonna draw a grasshopper with you. So let's get started. And subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to get videos right when I release them. And also, you can send me your drawing to youcando20@gmail.com and I can show it to the whole world by posting it in my next video. And today as well, I have an amazing drawing to show you. So wait till the end. So since we are drawing a grasshopper, have you ever seen a grasshopper in real life? So there are green grasshoppers and they sometimes come like in brown color as well. But the special thing about them is they can jump long distances. When they can jump long distances. And mostly they eat plants, so they're not a threat to us. They're not gonna eat us or bite us. So where do you think that they live in? Well, as the name suggests, they live mainly in grass. They are known to live in forests and other areas where there are leaves. So since they are green in color or like brown, they have to camouflage, right? So they probably live in similar colored areas like grassy or like foresty areas. And they live everywhere, I think. They live in all different climates, not in very cold climates, but in all different climates, I think. So if you want to buy art supplies for Artisa Art Supplies, I'm gonna put a link below in the description box with a promo code. You can use the promo code to get a discount. And click on the link below to see if you like the art supplies. They are really good art supplies, so check it out. And also, if you want any products like face masks or clothes or anything from whatever the drawings that I've drawn, check out the link below for Teespring. I have few products that if you're interested, you can buy. So check it out. And if you want me to draw something for you to learn how to draw, and let me know, then I will draw that for you as well. So all you have to do is leave a comment below for me, and if you like this video, hit the like button as well and show me that you like this video and you want more of these kind of videos. So the grasshopper is done now, and I'm gonna add a lot of grass around the grasshopper because they like to live in grass, and some leaves around. So you can draw the same, or you can add any other background that you want. So I hope you like this video. So, and I'm gonna show you how to color the grasshopper as well. I know it's gonna be just green, but I'm gonna show you how to shade it so that there are lighter greens and darker greens, and then you can make the grasshopper really nice. So if you want this drawing as a color page, let me know by commenting below. I will send it to you for free so you can color it and send it back to me or keep it. And I love getting your drawings, so keep sending me those nice drawings. I love getting them. You guys are so talented, and I love your own backgrounds as well. So keep sending them to me. You can send them to me to my email to youcando20@gmail.com. So you see that I'm using different kinds of green. I'm using markers as well as color pencils, so you can do the same with me. And I'm using white here because when you use white and color on top of the white, you get like a nice shade. So you can do the same and just keep following me. And I'm gonna add some blue for the wings because usually they're transparent, and you see a little shine when you see them. So you can do the same for that. And grass is obviously green color, so you can add grass, and I'll show you how it looks at the end. But now I have this amazing drawing to show you that was sent to me by Jamie. And look at this shark, it's a beautiful shark, and some water and some seaweed and some other plants as well. Great job, Jamie. Keep sending me these drawings. I love getting them. And you can also learn how to draw the shark by following the I button up top. So check that out. And here is the final color drawing of the grasshopper. I hope you like it. If you do like it, like I said before, hit that like button and leave a comment for me. And if you have any requests for me to draw, let me know by commenting below. And subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon to get videos right when I release them. And I will see you tomorrow. Bye.